I've met some folks who say that I'm a dreamer, and I've no doubt there's truth in what they say. But sure, a body's bound to be a dreamer when all the things he loves are far away. And precious things are dreams unto an exile. They take him o'er the land across the sea. Especially when it happens he's an exile from that dear lovely Isle of Innisfree. And when the moonlight peeps across the rooftops of this great city, wondrous though it be, I scarcely feel its wonder or its laughter. I'm once again back home in Innisfree. I wander o'er green hills through dreamy valleys and find a peace no other land could know. I hear the birds make music fit for angels and watch the rivers laughing as they flow. But dreams don't last, though dreams are not forgotten. And soon I'm back to stern reality. But though they pave the footways here with gold dust, I still would choose the Isle of Innisfree.